You know, when you look at a picture like this, you just see the utter devastation that war brings. You see what was once a iconic tower and an entranceway into the citadel reduced to a pile of rubble. You see what had been the homes of folks up there on the wall totally obliterated. You see the debris of battle scattered about. It's just a picture that epitomized, in my mind, death and destruction.